Timo for Linden.
I'm Johan Zuma.
And this is season E8.
Okay, I can't see, voila. It's a bit weird, man.
Giro, là, tu peux avoir.
I can't, you know, normally I cheat, but I actually can't see anything.
Yeah, but you do.
Hey,
hey, you can see, you can see.
No, I can't.
Voila.
Yeah.
Voila,
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 voila, voila, voila.
You can't do a shower
on
a celebrity, get me out
of it. That's disgusting. Mm.
I've had it before, but I don't know the name.
Zuma?
Yeah, same.
It was Twiglet.
Nah, I never heard of that before.
Nah.
I never heard
it
before.
Nice?
Yeah?
Alright. Nah, not really,
no.
No. Thank you, Finn.
Okay, next one.
Yeah, blindfold's back on.
Is it something to pick up?
Or? Yes.
Oh. What's that? I'm scared to eat that, man. Oh, I know. You won't know what it is.
It's hot.
They're nice, actually.
I know, but I know just in French.
No, I know in English.
Alright, just say it in French, Zoom.
Comment on appelle ça?
5 seconds.
Brocoli.
No.
C'est pas ça?
It's Brussels sprouts.
Yes.
You can take your blindfolds off and have a
c'est
look.
Ça, frère.
What did Zoom say?
What said broccoli.
Vous parlez des pommes?
C'est ça, frère.
Ah, c'est de la salade.
He said it's salad. It's sprouts.
It's like a small.
You have a roast dinner.
It's like a small cabbage.
You know what this is?
Yes, I know.
You know?
Mm-hmm. Are they vegan balls?
That's not the official term for them, but they are vegan, I imagine. And they are balls.
So how do you call them?
Any ideas on the proper name?
No, never very good. Don't know.
Let me think. I don't know.
Stuffing balls, sage onion stuffing balls.
Stuffing balls.
Stuffing balls. Stuffing balls.
Stuffing, roast dinner.
Have a look at the plate.
Yeah, you technically, you don't call them stuffing balls because it's just stuffing.
It's just stuffing.
Ah, no.
Yeah, but you've had them before, haven't you, with roast dinner?
No.
You to go.
Is it in my plate?
It's on your plate.
It's on your plate.
I don't like that flavour. But I think I know what it is. Zoom, you know?
I think what you call.
What is it?
Cake.
Can I say it?
Go on, say.
Jam tarts. Jam tarts.
Think Christmas.
It's all Christmas food.
The taste of jam tarts.
What did you leave for Father Christmas? And the reindeer. You leave milk,
milk.
And you leave
an orange thing. What is it called?
A carrot. But what do you leave? What other?
Oh, I know, but. Do you know what it is?
Mince pies.
Mince pies. Yeah, I know. Quebec. That's what it means. Right. Back home.
Right. Did we give it
half?
1.5-0.
Is that actually pie? Oh, that stinks. That's jam, no?
Yeah.
That's jam.
Jam.
It's a specific flavour.
Christmas.
What fruit is being used to make that jam? Do you know?
Is it orange? Is it orange?
No.
No?
Christmas dinner?
Raspberry.
You're warmer. You're close.
No,
c'est du citron, comment du citron?
He said citron.
No. Again.
Non, la pêche, jus la pêche?
Ouais, la pêche.
Which is?
Peach.
Peach. No, but it's apricots, it's the small thing.
That's apricot.
That's apricot.
It's not quite, no. No.
With Christmas dinner?
Oh, cherry!
Close.
Come on, Zuma, mate. I have to do everything, eh?
Ah, la cerise.
No, grass. Cranberry!
Hey.
Well done, this.
Well done, boys. We went through about 50 different fruits there.
We can both try that.
Ça, c'est du chocolat sûr.
Oh, yeah. Zuma, si tu connais pas ça.
Chocolat avec l'orange.
Yeah.
Et ça?
He said it.
Yeah, he said
chocolate
it.
Chocolate with orange.
Yeah,
Zuma. Top load for everyone.
Zooms, Tebow, hand in front of you again.
What's that?
That's real.
Okay, Zooms go.
Come on, Zooms.
It is nice.
Yeah.
Similar, very almost.
Brioche cake.
Tell him to panettone, it's called.
Nah.
No idea, no panettone.
No, panettone.
You can take off Zooms, don't worry.
Zooms.
It's got chocolate chips inside it. It's like brioche though. The same texture.
Zooms? Yeah, Zooms go.
That's not nice though. I don't like German food. Nah, right. I don't like that. Little things in it. Is there a little fruit in it?
Yeah.
There isn't it? Yeah. Raisins, or what you call them?
Raisins.
How do you call them?
Raisins.
Same reason.
Next time you do this, don't pick these two idiots.
No idea. It's called Stollen. It's called Stollen.
How are we supposed to know that?
We're obvious things.
Right.
Winner. Tebow.
Obviously.
Well done, Tebow.